I'm going to teach you now a quick, easy, and delicious recipe for your dinner.